Difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie!
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior. Salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our Savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
Serve the truth.
savior you preached of. But you used my sister, KDA, who has nothing to do with this. And that is beyond forgiveness.
Love for a sibling. How foolish. All that is needed is absolute power. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk. Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Sparta used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Do it. I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this
mess up? You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan. That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Thank you. You're the sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar with them?
Sorry. Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish! Things always gotta be complicated.
Thank you.
Got your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Yeah.
I think that look suits you better. One down.
To go.